What up, gamers? T.U.G here, and today we're beginning the fifth and last episode of Strong Bad's Cool Game for Attractive People. This episode is called 8-Bit is Enough, and it is my personal favorite of the five. So let's go ahead and get started right now. Now, while we wait for this to load, I do want to point out I am battling a little bit of a cold, so if my voice sounds kind of weird, there's your explanation. I will try and get through this the best I can, though. Hopefully, my mild cold will not impact my voice too much. Anyway, we're going to pick up right where episode 4 left off.
Previously on Strong Bad's Cool Game for Attractive People.
Uh-oh, this is starting to turn into an unruly mob. And not the good kind like I started Strong Side's poetry reading. More real this time. Looks like I'm gonna have to jump.
And now, the conclusion of Strong Bad's Cool Game for Attractive People.
Ooh, right into the Trogdor machine.
Now look what you did, Doompa Loompa! The Trogdor machine is ruined!
What I did? This thing hasn't worked for months! Besides, you broke it! Everybody saw!
Look, this is no time to be pointing fat, doughy fingers. This is the time for you to figure out how you're gonna fix it. What the crap was that?
It sounds like the fan's broken. You'll have to get it serviced.
Serviced?
Sounds like more than the fan.
How am I supposed to get fan service around here?
Holy crap, it's alive.
That may be the coolest thing that has ever happened.
Oh,
I gotta see this.
All right, well, before we go rescue Strong Sad, I do want to explore the house a bit. There's a couple things we can pick up. Looks like I see the cheat in the Strong Bad's bedroom here.
The cheat? You know you gotta ask permission before you can play with or be around the fun machine. Especially when it's to put crap like this in there. Shell Arshi's Pro Fruit Border. That's the promo shovelware I got for sending in the proofs of purchase from all that gelatin I won in the race to the end of the race. Those things are never any good. Say it with me, the cheat.
Licensed video games are never good. Listen to all you gamers out there.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the tarantula, black metal detector, and shovel attachment.
Last time we used to do that, we'll worry about the fun machine later.
Gotta be all kinds of cool stuff in here. Cool and moist. Best not think about that. Aha! Homestar's cell phone! I probably shouldn't have dialed the Ukrainian weather update line and left it on all these months.
It's still very cold.
I hope Homestar's got some crazy rollover minutes.
Okay.
Bar the door!
Shut up, Strong Sad. We'll get to you later. Just want to see if there's anything else I can get up here.
Hey, it's one of my Videlectric's good graphic Kadir's cards! Carpal Tunnel Connie. Wow, that is not funny. People must have had a different sense of humor way back in... printed in 2006! Oh.
The year before I became T.U.G, I was 21. Anyway, we're in Strong Mad's room now. I wonder if he still has that creepy painting.
I know I don't want to look inside there. I just can't stop myself.
What? It's gone.
Where'd the painting go?
All right, well, we got the Ghiblis. I don't think we need that for the game, though. Just wanted to show that off. There's one more thing I want to show off in the computer room here. If Strong Bad will stop running in circles.
Strong Sad must know where the Trogdor machine went. Or at least I can hear him cry about getting beaten up by it. That should be good for a laugh.
That was the wrong switch.
Whoa! Interactivity! Ladies and gentlemen, I give you a very special, light switch rave. And the Trogdor comes in the night.
If you play Guitar Hero 2 or have the Strong Bad Sings album, you know that song. Anyway, let's talk to Strong Sad now.
You're finally here! Help me shore up our defenses in case he comes back!
Hey, what happened to Trogdor? I expected to see him pummeling and or burninating you by now.
I told him my plant Charlemagne was a defenseless peasant baby and threw it out the window. When he went after it, I locked the door behind him. That thing is out of control. You've got to get a new logic board and stop him.
Stop him? No, no. It's pronounced cheer him on.
Finally got rid of that thing.
Did you see where Trogdor went?
He's still outside, just waiting for us to let our guard down.
So you finally found a way to put that dead plant out of my misery, huh?
Charlemagne went out a true hero, defending our house with his final act. He would have wanted it that way.
Charlemagne was a he? What's this logic board you're babbling about?
When you broke the machine...
We never established who broke what.
You must have damaged the 8-bit containment field. You'll have to call Vitalectrics for a replacement. It's the only way to get Trogdor safely back into the game.
Why would I want to get him back in the game? Do you have any idea how long I've wanted to have my own dragon?
If Trogdor gets free, the video game world and the real world will merge. Imagine hearing the repetitive monophonic music of 8-bit games wherever you are, every second, for the rest of your life.
Yeah, I know. That sounds awesome. All right, I'll fix the machine.
Anything to shut up Strong Sad.
Wait here, Dumpy Kong Jr. I've got a reanimated arcade machine to take care of.
Just you? You'd have to be some type of idiot to take on Trogdor alone.
What? You said all I have to do is replace some kind of logic board and everything would be fine. I just need to remember where I put the key to open the Trogdor machine, then grab a logic board somewhere and pop it in. How hard can that be?
Plenty. But since you never listen to me and you're probably going to do it anyway, take this case key. It's the only way to open the cabinet.
Wait, you've had my key that opens the Trogdor cabinet this whole time?
Well, yes, but I was only holding on to it so you wouldn't lose it. Like you did with your baby blankie and...
Shut up! Shut up 9 times!
Okay, enough of him. Let's go outside and get Trogdor.
Hey! Come back here!
Okay, so we'll come back for that box later. This is automatically going to take us to the field, it looks like.
Oof. Can't get anywhere near that thing. Maybe Dumplo was right for once.
You'd have to be some type of idiot to take on Trogdor alone. Some type of idiot. Some type of idiot.
Speaking of idiots, there's Homestar.
Hey, Strongman, what you doing?
Let's go talk to him. Maybe he'll help us out.
Strongman, don't look now, but look at that thing over there.
Calm down, Homestar. It's just a rampaging Trogdor arcade machine.
Never mind that. I'm talking about that walk-em-up video game over there. Ooh, I want to play it so bad.
So, why don't you go over and play it?
Because I lost my lucky video game quarter.
Back in the days when there were only a quarter.
Today's your lucky day, Homestar. You got to help me fix the Trogdor machine.
I do? What do I do?
Just stand in front and try to play it while I open up the back.
Oh, I'm all over it. I'm great at standing in front of things.
Yep, you're a regular stand and stand. Now let's go.
Can't, man. I gotta stay here in case my lucky quarter comes back. What if he shows up and I'm gone? He'll be so scared and lonely. They'll just be standing there holding the snow cone and quiet while everybody looks at him.
So apparently we gotta find the quarter.
What was all that yibber-yabber about a lucky quarter?
Lucky George has gotten me through a lot of tough jams. Street Mashal, Street Mashal 2, Street Mashal 2 Slightly Different Costumes Edition. That quarter and I are arcade legends in 5 countries.
Yeah, you're a pinball wizard. But why are you trespassing in Strongbadia?
Because it's here. I can't find heads or tails of it, but something deep down in my gut tells me Lucky George is close by.
Looks like that gives us a spot to look here. Let's get Garamel detector out.
Well, did you find my portal? Lucky George, here, boy. Oh, it's so close I can taste it. I'll just step over here so you can get to digging it up.
Hey!
There it is again. It must be on the move.
Homestar, did you swallow your lucky quarter?
Of course not. And it certainly didn't taste anything like butterscotch.
Deep down your gut indeed. Literally.
You must be using it wrong. Let me try. Sounds like Lucky George is on the move. I'll find him. Whoa, did you hear that? It must be around here. Your so-called metal detector must be broken. I don't see it any proof.
They broke our metal detector, but we got the quarter. Let's give it to Homestar.
Quarter, why did you leave me?
Yo, Mushbrain, check out what your slimy innards horked up.
Lucky George. All right, SB. Let me at that trauma machine.
Ouch. It's a good thing Homestar's head is so soft, spongy, and, you know, empty.
Maybe a great punch-out player. But let's get this thing fixed. Now we can,
Homestar's using his head as a distraction. Now's my chance to fix the machine.
Now we can open up the, machine.
Ow. Ow.
Okay. Now we need to get the logic board. So, we are going to have to call Bit Electric's tech support. As a guy that works in tech support, I know all the tricks.
Bit Electric's phone number is the same as the secret code to get a zillion man in Awesome Cross.
Bit Electric's. We use computers to make video games.
Yeah, my Trogdor arcade machine just broke all of a sudden for no reason at all after I didn't do anything to it. And now it's running around all over the place beating people up and scaring everyone. Which is actually pretty cool, except now I can't play it.
All our operators are busy, so you've reached our voicemail. If you want to hear about Vidalectrix's amazing catalog of all the best games, say one. If you want to join the Good Graphic Cateers Club, say two. And what else? For our hint line, say three.
There is always a workaround.
Four.
You chose option four. That's... Which one was option four?
I didn't think we had a four.
You got paid to think! How am I supposed to run a fake voicemail and put up with your lip at the same time?
Four. Two plus two. Quattro. Double deuce.
All right. You got me. You say you got a problem with your Trogdor cabinet? You're gonna need to put in a new logic board. That'll fix it right up. We'll drop one off next to the concession stand nearest you.
Finally!
That'll be $149.95. How you wanna pay for that?
The number you have reached is not in service. Please hang up and try again.
Oh, sorry about that. I'll just...
I gotta remember to use that trick next time I order something by phone. Alright, logic board's at Bubs' place. Let's go get it. And for some reason, I think I'm taking the long way here. Yeah, I am taking the long way.
You're gonna want- to reinforce that support beam with a 3/4 Henderson carbon fiber girder.
Don't tell me my business! It's my new logic board from Vitelectrics. Now I just need to install this baby in the Trogdor machine, and we can end this episode early.
Well, I hope that it's not the end. So I'm going to get at least a few more Vs out of this project. All right, let's put the logic board in, and let's see what happens.
Ow, cut it out. Hey, good shot. Ow, ow.
Smells like burning wet deceit all down in here.
Dear Luigi, I can't carry the goblin. Please,
hey, Electric dear, our legal department wanted to remind you not to install that logic board around anything that's been exposed to radiation, as it could potentially cause the end of existence as we know it. Okay, thanks.
Oh, now he tells me.
Man. Could you finish my game for me? I'm feeling a little woozy.
Almost got it.
What the is happening?
Well, that was easy and extremely painful. I better go trick somebody into carrying this machine back into the basement for me. That sounded like it was coming from Strong Bania.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and call it quits here. Next episode, we'll find out what happened in Strombadia. So until then, I'm T.U.G. Later, gamers.